So now I'm kind of thinking this actually turned out perfect.
We're just chilling in here like a couple of Japanese macaques. And, well, not chilling anymore.
I now fully understand that I have been doing hot springs all wrong. When there's a chill in the air, you appreciate these sulfur-free natural hot springs all the more. Oh, and not to mention the ambiance of being surrounded by majestic snow-capped peaks. Yeah, that kind of helped.
It was quite relaxing.